Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you a short video tutorial about Storyboard AI. It's integrated storyboard AI generated system inside KROCKIO platform. So let's get started. Open your workspace and start with new project. I'm gonna call this one Air Jordans. So here we have an empty project, and let's create our first step. We should choose the board step. Okay. Now enter the board step. Here you can see an empty frame. You can create as many as needed. For this short tutorial, I decided to create commercial, and for this commercial I need to generate the first visual idea of the script. The idea of this commercial is simple. We see the sun which goes down in the New York City, and some people come to the play yard to play basketball. For this we need to generate several images in storyboard. So let's create our first frame and make a description. We have two fields here, we can adjust them. Let's name this one as AI prompts. Now I'm going to copy the AI prompts which I created for this storyboard. So now, as you can see, we have an empty frames with descriptions for Storyboard AI generator. On this frame, I describe precisely what I want to see in this frame. It's very important to make very correct prompts. You should consider Storyboard AI as an assistant for a designer, which may help you to generate ideas visually, but at this moment it can't do all job for you. Now we have 8 frames. Let's make the magic and just click here Storyboard AI. Here we have several style options, but my favorite one is pencil. Our storyboard will have 8 frames, so it requires 8 AI tokens. Let's click generate and wait for the result. Here is our pre-generated storyboard. Everything as we described earlier. This is the skyline view of New York City. Here we can see that the player making slam dunk. And in this frame, the final one, we see the Air Jordan shoe in the center with the frame as described. You can't reuse same character in your storyboard, but you can try to describe them as precisely as possible in every scene. At this moment, it's a current imitation of the system. And let's say you don't like the result of this frame. There are several options. You can replace this image, you can regenerate this frame, or draw your own frame. So let's regenerate this frame. Here we go. Every new generation will be totally unique. If you want to draw something, you can open the draw mode. Select your color, let's say this one. You can use scroll to change the brush size, and you can draw something here additionally. Let's say you want to try another style. Open Storyboard AI, select watercolor style, and click generate 8 frames. Here we go. We have new type of the style applied to our storyboard. If you like it more, you can download all your images, export it into CSV or PDF file. As you can see, by spending just a couple of minutes, you can try generate idea of your future video project, animation project, explainer video or TV commercial. We have one more option for you, how you can easily try generate new ideas. Let's create new step. Choose the board type of the file. Open this tab and click Script AI. In this area, you can ask chat to generate a script for you. Here we can pick the number of scenes, and let's use a script for text descriptions. Script generation requires one token. Click generate. Our script is ready and it has 10 scenes. Let's just click generate storyboard. This time let's use photorealistic style and click generate storyboard. The storyboard is ready. Let's use one more try and pick pencil style and click generate. And here we go. The new storyboard is ready. With the help of KROCKIO, you can manage your video projects, animation projects, you can make visual comments on video files, images, PDF files, even audio files. Please subscribe to our channel and check other videos, which will help you to learn KROCKIO platform faster. Have a great day. Bye.